Just had the phone call. It's on its way. It's not very nice out there. Yeah, we have had a drop of rain. God. Right. Hello, Pepper. Hello, Pickle. Right. No, I got to open the barn up. You got to stay there. Be glad to get them filled. I've ordered 2,000 litres of red diesel, which should be enough to fill both of our tanks. In fact, we might not get every last bit of it in there. I wonder what I'm waiting. Skid steer's empty. Maybe I'll go and fill that up as well to make a bit of space. Do you know what? I came down this morning. There was a fair bit of hay left down there. So I kicked it up. That was, well, no, it was about 3 hours ago. They've scoffed it, so yeah. I better get them another bale as well. Fuel first though. He'll just put it straight in the tanky road, I suppose, can he?
Do I have to get two of you?
The trainee basically.
Oh, yeah, all right, okay.
It's just test. It's done all this, it's flying on there.
Yeah.
Just needs to pass his test, private test now.
All right, all right.
I was always inclined to make history, but I never really had the time. Spent my life living dangerously, never worried how I'm getting by. I'm out here working, trying to do what I can. I'm out here sweating, dripping blood from my hands. Doing what I'm good at. Just doing what I'm made for. Just doing what I'm good at. Just doing what I'm made for. I know my money, money on my mind.
Right, well, I got it all anyway, so I can still fill the skid steer up. Oh, feeling a bit guilty about sending the tree team out this morning. Maybe I won't send them out. They're supposed to only have half a day at this job and then they're going out again, but maybe I'll keep them in the dry this afternoon. Maybe. Normally I can fill this tank up just by listening to it. I can just about hear it. So the rattle on the roof, it's not helping. I don't want to spend any, it's too good and expensive. I think I was just under 76 pence a litre. So yeah, dear stuff. I think that'll do. I'll let it take the pressure off the tap. Right, let's go see what that rain's doing with the sheds. Chucking down. Alright, you lot, it's coming. Don't eat that. Don't eat that. three team are back.
Hope you're glad to get in the drive.
Right. Okay, we'll pull these apart a bit, I think. That has got you lot sorted out. You're not going to run out of grub for 10 minutes. I really, 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 really need to get that spout in sorted out. Really, really.
At least that's doing its job, I suppose.